It's the 2K Sports Pregame Show, sponsored by Kia.
Welcome, NBA fans, and you know who you are. Ernie Johnson here with you again, along with Kenny the Jet Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, for what is still a very new, a very fresh NBA season. Tonight, it'll be the Philadelphia 76ers going up against the Cleveland Cavaliers. And for Cleveland, they lost game one in this matchup earlier this season. They'll see them four times in all, looking to even the series with a win tonight.
It's the 2K Sports Pregame Show, sponsored by Kia.
Welcome, NBA fans, and you know who you are. Ernie Johnson here with you again, along with Kenny the Jet Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, for what is still a very new, a very fresh NBA season. Tonight, it'll be the Philadelphia 76ers going up against the Cleveland Cavaliers. And for Cleveland, they lost game one in this matchup earlier this season. They'll see them four times in all, looking to even the series with a win tonight. And we'll be seeing Kyrie Irving here tonight, easily one of the best point guards in the league. Kenny, where do you have him on the
It's time for the NBA, live on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan, and by my side are analysts Greg Anthony and Doris Burke. From the sideline, we'll have the Hall of Famer David Aldridge. And with tip-off coming up, we've got just enough time.
Well, LeBron James, of course, is one of the greatest players to ever play the game, but he remains one of the most team-first superstars you'll find. He said a lot of people misconstrue what it takes to win.
Great, great stuff, DA. Thanks. So Cleveland will get the first possession. And a look at the starters for the Cavaliers. LeBron and Love, the two superstar forwards. Irving is out there with Jody Meeks, and it's Thompson in at the center position.
Hey, get LeBron, get LeBron.
On the wing, James. Playing Brooklyn, he was nearly unstoppable. Cavaliers on D. They're coming off that win against the Nets.
And it goes back to what's been their strength, really, on the interior. From a defensive standpoint, they just defended the rim as well as you could.
That's a product of making a concerted effort to shut down the lane. And strategically, that was a priority. They never wavered from that mantra.
Outside Irving. And Okafor with the block. Here's the prodigy, covered by Irving. And here is Simmons. Here's Okafor. Plays it up and banks it in.
An efficient start here offensively, working it inside for the easy two.
To the middle. The kick out to Irving. To the inside. Love. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Guys, just pure strength from Kevin Love. The defense just not good enough.
The Cavaliers shooting their first free throw of the night here.
And at the line last season, about 78% as a team. Pretty solid numbers.
And it's the 76ers with the ball. They went to Cleveland for their last meeting with the Cavaliers, and they came out with a win.
And their last matchup was a nail-biter, but they hung on, and in part it was because of their rebound. And bullseye with that assist. Nice delivery there in traffic.
Outside Irving, and it's out of bounds. The Cavaliers able to retain possession here. Just over a minute and a half played here in this one. And here's Love from the arc. No good that time. And Philadelphia the other way now.
Boy, still not quite in rhythm. Just 1 for 4.
No good aside from Luwawu.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
And another miss by Cleveland.
And they're 1 of 5 to start this game. Just really haven't gotten into a flow offensively.
The shot's good from the Prodigy. A large part of All-Star Weekend is having the best of the best all gathered in one city. Prez will be among those in attendance once the festivities get underway.
And what a great feeling it has to be for Prez and everyone else to just get to relax and enjoy the game of basketball. All-Star Weekend is completely for the fans, and all these great players are still fans of the game.
No good from LeBron.
Yeah, but the defense was determined not to give him an inch of free space.
No good from Simmons. James kicks to Thompson. Love up top. Cleveland moving the ball around, and the shot goes in.
Just a high percentage look for LeBron. I mean, he's so good in the post.
To the left wing. And in this first quarter, about 3 minutes played, Okafor dishes to Saric. Clock at 6. The Prodigy passes to Okafor. Leaps for it. Cavaliers with the rebound. Irving with it. Now guarded by the Prodigy. Fires from 18. Jump shot is good that time. And that'll tie this game up.
Guys, we know.
Wake up out there. Come on. We need everyone paying attention.
I think he just wants to get everybody back on the same.
The Cavaliers trail by 3, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. And so in the game for the Cavaliers, Love and Thompson, the hard rebounding post pair. Jody Meeks out there with Kyrie Irving. And it's James in at the 3 spot. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Hi, Kevin. Well, the Prodigy in the last time out against the Hawks ended up with some troubling numbers. He ended up with 7 points, and he did a good job to dish out a few assists to his teammates as well. It was just a poor shooting night for him. He never got it going, missed a bunch of shots. But he'll be looking to right the ship tonight, Kevin.
All right, David. Well, guys, certainly not the kind of performance they count on Greg from him.
And that's the thing. I mean, they count on him heavily. When he fails to come through, then that's when you end up with the losses.
You know, the thing is, he's won them more games than he's lost, and I think they understand that. He simply had an off night.
Here's Simmons. That one falls. His second basket of the game. He's now 2 for 3.
And Simmons is accustomed to finishing over all types of defenders. That jump shot is just pure gold.
Outside, Irving launches a 3. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. 9 points for Kyrie Irving.
Boy, they gave him way too much space to get that 3 off. That's some lax defense. Coach can't be happy.
In the corner, Simmons with it. Picked by Okafor. Simmons passes to the Prodigy. Rebound, Love. The Cavaliers trail by 4. Outside, Irving. It's Meeks outside. Bangs home the trifecta. Meeks got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. 76ers have gone 2 of 4 shooting the ball here in the second. Kicks to Okafor. Picked by Okafor. Inside. And he goes in for the dunk.
And that's such solid, fundamental basketball on display right there, guys.
You talk about it all the time, Greg. Yeah, great use of the pick to set up a dunk.
You know, that's why we say move without the basketball. You'll be rewarded.
Irving kicks to James. Irving dishes to LeBron. 6 on the shot clock. Can't tie it up as that one misses. Philadelphia leading by 3. In the corner, Simmons with it. And stolen by James. Dishes it to Love. Simmons pulls it in.
Boy, a really bad collective mental lapse. They are fortunate he missed that.
And stolen by Love. Irving kicks to Love. back to Irving. Knocks it loose. Takes the three. And the ball goes out of bounds. Touched by Love. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. Embiid, he's checked in for Okafor. Sarge comes in for Noel. Robert Covington's checked in for Simmons. And Jared Bayless subbed in for Luwawu. And the Cavaliers will go with a different look here. Marjanovic checked in for Tristan Thompson. Johnson comes in for Kevin Love. Kyle Korver, he's checked in for Meeks. And it's Cannon in for Kyrie Irving. Good on the second free throw. The Cavaliers trail by four. Johnson outside. To the paint, Marjanovic. That's in there, Johnson with the assist. Marjanovic has got his first basket.
Oh, strong move to the hole. Really used his height and reach to just drop it in over the smaller man.
And here's Covington from the arc. Drills it from outside.
And they've got to talk to each other on D there. Miscommunication, and now he's able to make a pay.
James, the pass to Cannon. Bucket is good. Cannon's got his first basket of the night.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Pass to Embiid. Jacks up a three. Another three for Philadelphia. Nice release there from Prez to knock down the triple.
I love his form. I mean, it's so repeatable and clean in terms of the release. Just great stuff from Prez.
Out to the right wing. To the inside. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
Mills, he's checked in for Philadelphia. The Cavaliers have shot just one free throw earlier, one for one in the game. And so that's the end of the first half. 76ers lead by eight. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Here with Coach Deron Liu. Deron, what problems are you seeing out there?
Good work, guys. Bring it in. Have a seat. I love the energy, fellas.
Welcome back, folks. A glorious view of the lights of downtown Philadelphia, America's most historic city. And now the third quarter, about to get going. Kyrie Irving really making a difference here.
Yeah, you know, one of the things about the truly greats of our game is that sometimes you get spoiled because of how consistent they can be. And so far, another big scoring night for him.
You know, amazing, because they're always a focal point for the defense and always looking for ways to take them out of the game, and that didn't happen in this first half.
A prodigy, he's in at the point. Sarge is out there with Simmons. Then there's Jahlil Okafor, and it's Luwawu in at the two. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. LeBron outside. That one doesn't go. And Philadelphia the other way now.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in the driver's seat.
What mastery from Simmons, fooling the entire defense in the paint there.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Ben Simmons at the line for two.
That's good from Simmons. And he can't hit the second. The Cavaliers trail by 12. LeBron dishes to Irving. And the call go against the
Prodigy. I'm Prez, and I
approve
that steal.
That's his first foul.
Presidential pardon.
There's the screen. Love wide open. He fires. tries again. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
Guys, you have to love the way Irving uses his body to create contact inside and earn the trip to the stripe.
And he's got his first free throw of the game.
And over the course of last year, he was up over 90%. And with a stroke like that, you see why.
Yeah, shooting free throws among the many things he does well.
There's the dish to Saric. Down low, here's the prodigy. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. The prodigy's got 12 in the game. The Cavaliers trail by 12. Pass to Meeks. 90 seconds now into the second half. Irving from long range. That's in there. Love with the assist. 14 points for Kyrie Irving.
Yeah, when Kyrie is heating up like he is here, it is must-see TV. The show is on.
Got that one up quick. And the 76ers lead by 11.
They're doing work here in the second half. Three or four to start.
And Thompson kicks to Meeks. It's a pick by Love. Here's Irving, and it's blocked. They get it back. Got a piece of it. Goes back up. Here's Thompson. Persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot. Thompson's got his first 2 points of the night. Passes it to Okafor. Feeds to Saric. Simmons with it. He has five. Down low. Layup off the pick. No good from the prodigy.
Great possession with an even better shot. Disappointing it doesn't go.
That doesn't go in either for Irving. Philadelphia leading by nine. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet. Luau's got his second bucket of the night.
You know, the accuracy on that assist was perfect. He hit him in the dead run, exactly where it needed to be.
Fast break, Philadelphia. All going up court. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
You know, I love how he absorbs the foul and still had a chance to knock that one down.
The 76ers shooting their fifth and six free throws of the game. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. Embiid, he's checked in for Okafor. Nerlens Noel. Philadelphia's gone past the three-point line for 13 of their shots. 6 of 13. And Cleveland looking at who they've got to start the fourth quarter. LeBron and Thompson are up front. Kyrie Irving is out there with Jody Meeks. And it's Korver in at the small forward. And Meeks kicks to James. Will not go. This is off the front iron. To the inside. Luau. The rim-rattling two-handed jam.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
And hammering down the two-hand slam.
Yeah, Bunner!
Right side, Irving from 20 feet out. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Here's Luau. And Simmons kicks to Okafor. Sinks that one from the post. And the 76ers lead by 13.
And this collapse we've seen by their interior defense, it's really the reason why they've struggled and are in such a hole.
Their D is getting chewed up. It's time for someone to step forward, put their foot down, and put a stop to these easy baskets.
Shot from the wing. Here's Thompson. Danny battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket.
Thompson, he has such a low, wide base. He is near impossible to fully box out.
Here's the prodigy. Okafor, great positioning on the putback. Okafor's got the lead up to 13 now for the 76ers.
Those defenders just look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're getting pushed around on that low block.
James outside. Down to five on the shot clock. Fires the three. Simmons pulls it in. Simmons got five rebounds tonight. The shot. And again, it's Philadelphia.
Yeah, and guys, with Simmons, you get it all. The shooting, the rebounding, and the passing.
The Cavaliers trail by 15. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need the basket.
And it's Thompson with the jam.
Boy, that leaping ability, just a great equalizer. One of the shorter centers in the league, but also one of the most explosive.
The 76ers have gotten four of their six shots to fall so far here in the fourth. A pretty nice efficiency there. Kevin Love's checked in for the Cavaliers. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Outside Irving. Good, and the assist goes to James. And that's now 21 points for Kyrie Irving.
Just an example of what sets LeBron apart from everyone else. The ability to set up his teammates for easy scores while being so dominant himself.
Over to the left wing. Here's Okafor. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Okafor's got six here in this quarter.
That's picture perfect.
Way to work, gentlemen. Let's go now. Hustle up.
And the cutter.
Embiid, he's checked in for Okafor. Here's Irving. The Cavaliers again can't hit. The 76ers leading by 13. An easy 2 points on the layup. 6 points for Dario Saric.
And guys, really admire how Simmons finds the open man consistently. The vision, the unselfishness. That's what you want to see out of him.
.143 left to play here in the fourth. The pass to Love. And Meeks kicks to Irving. Lets it go from deep. Again, Irving missing. For Philadelphia, they've gone 6 of 8 from the field in the fourth so far. It's been a great start to this final quarter for them.
And guys, what we saw here tonight is one side having everything going for them. Huge margin of victory for the 76ers.
Great, generous ball movement tonight. A thing of beauty.
Yeah, a remarkable team effort. They got everyone involved.
And during the long NBA season, each contest important here tonight. Tonight's win will give them 4 on the season.
And as we get set to put this one to bed, a one-sided season series thus far, they've won 2 straight. And a great team effort, but still, what an individual performance for the prodigy.
What an exciting game from him. And you can look at both ends of the floor for his highlight reel. The effort was truly on display. I thought he set the tone in this win tonight.
There's 47 seconds left in the fourth.
And boy, has he been struggling big time here in the quarter.
You know, clearly out of rhythm. He's pressing the issue right now. I'd like to see him get his teammates involved. Boy, he usually knocks that down with that much space.
Love with the screen for Irving. James against Embiid. Outside Irving. And Meeks kicks to Love. And another miss by Cleveland. Now here's Simmons. So it's the 76ers winning this one easily. This game may not have been the most exciting we've ever seen, but you have to appreciate just what a clinical performance they put on.
I know their fans appreciated it, and we saw at times just stretches of excellent defense. Potency from an offensive standpoint as well. They were pretty much dominant.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Doris Burke, David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching.
What's up, Steve?
We'll see you next
time. What's going on, Prez? Guys back in the studio want to talk to you.
Perfect.
The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
Thanks, Kevin. Now we have the opportunity to present our Jordan Player of the Game, the Prodigy.
Hey, Shaq here. You guys played with a lot of confidence. But did you think the win would come this easily?
Uh,
I mean, you don't ever want to go into a game expecting a blowout. And, you know, even when it seemed like we were pulling away, the team, I felt, did a good job not starting to coast. You know, not letting them get back into it. Good team effort all around tonight.
Yeah, great job.
That's going to do it for our broadcast tonight. We certainly hope you've enjoyed the show, don't we, guys?